Baltimore City officials hired Squeegee Kids to help during the coronavirus pandemic. The Mayor's Office of Children and Family Success staffed several sites with Squeegee Kids to distribute meals from Family League at several sites around the city. So far, the youth have assisted in serving 6,900 meals in just 8 sites. They can earn up to $250 a week by doing meal delivery.